Where do job hunters go to find work these days? Online or the unemployment office? Or how about Center City Park on a rainy Friday afternoon?
Standing in the rain with a handful of balloons may not sound like job hunting to you. But after nearly a year of looking for work with no success, Sherell Elangway says she was ready to try anything.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and whatever it takes, I'm going to do it to get a job.
Elangway's idea to find work is to place her resume inside helium-filled balloons and then release them to who knows where.
With the idea that I have just about as much chance as one of these balloons randomly reaching somebody that's going to give me a call.
Elangway says she sends out 100 resumes a week to jobs she's qualified for. Positions in marketing, public relations, human resources. She says she hasn't earned a single interview from those efforts.
I'm just pretty confident that any position that I'm offered an interview for, I can make it happen.
The 36-year-old job hunter says she knows the balloon idea is a long shot, but hopes it brings her some attention.
I just figured that a lot of Triad viewers could identify with what I'm going through. The job search and the market is just so vicious right now that you got to do what you got to do.
The resume-filled balloons may or may not find their target, but Elangway says either way, she remains confident in herself.
I'm waiting, and I believe that it's going to come.
In Greensboro, Bill O'Neill, WXII 12 News. Back to you.